Ride and drive, track is clear. Bull here, 181.77 from Terry Underhill, coming to us out of Kentucky, 181.77.
Over on the south?
Yeah. All right, over here on the Terminator, we have Curtis Elliott hooked up, green light, green flag, and the road is clear, Curtis. Take it to the house. Puts him right in there at first place. All right, good run there, Matt Oliver.
Next year, maybe a Farmall. Who knows?
Time will tell. Time will tell. He's off the races here.
We blew out there with a speed of. Coming past the halfway mark. Good run, Josh. We'll see. Blew them out there. Sounded good there, Gary.
All right.
All right, Timmy. Green light, green flag. Whenever you're ready, the track is yours. And there we go. Is in here 148.92.
Randy on the screen. All right, we have a pull of 123.31 by Alan Elliott. 123.31.
Gets it right in there at 164.61. Sets it hooked up, count block, and ready to rock. And there we go, we're off to the races. Working him down here at 143.5 feet. 143.51. Gus Jones, Robert Trowbridge, Chris Light. 7-9. Was he good on the horn, fellas? All right, 168-79. Turkey 172-38 puts him outside of the top three. Here we go, 172-38. Looking tough, looking forward. 900 hooked up to the Terminator. We're ready for the green flag.
Not a bad pull, Jacob.
All right, make your way inside. get on the 4,000-pound mile-an-hour side.
All right, Eddie Bartley bringing out the last of the 3758 mile-an-hour class. He is trying to beat 185.56 feet to knock the leader off the top of the board. All right, 163.13 does not change our leaderboard. Right now, Curtis Elliott coming in at first.